Hello, everyone. Where? Oh, there's where my controller is. Okay. So, anyway, I'm not going to be able to do the tournaments because, as you can tell, it's modded. Mainly by the fact of the NASCAR car, also the fact of the Christmas thing. So, yeah, this is going to be interesting, to say the least. Yeah, sure, let's try out some farmland stuff. I'm not going to do those people. Oh. Oh, that. This is a modded car. Okay. I was wondering, like, what is the boxer? Where did I get that from? But basically, any sort of light blue thing that you see, such as this buzzkill over here, is a modded car. And I'm going to be testing out some mod circuits in case of if I can ever get anybody that might have this game. Because I do know that there's one person that might actually play. Sure. Let's try out the Dragoon first. Let's see the Porsche. Oh, spicy bangers. Okay, yeah, fair enough. Yeah, sure, let's go random racing. Why not? Why not go random racing? See, what the heck do we get in this sort of field? It's probably gonna be chaos. But, we'll see. And nothing else, it should be an entertaining thing, provided that I actually don't, like, I'm testing it provided that I can get to turn one, or rather to turn two. That usually seems to be the case, like 9 times out of 10, if you are to survive the race, you've made it to turn two. Very rarely do you get past turn 2 and you actually still die. Normally you die in turn 1 or 2. Okay, so Bandit Ripper. Let's see. Several different cars. How did somebody get a... Okay, how did somebody even get a 109? Okay, no, Okay, I'm almost curious now. Can you actually get a car to D-rank? I'm gonna turn over here. That was a mistake. Slightly. That was a slight mistake. Ow. My car is very poorly. Okay, we're still going. Ow. Yeah. This is definitely a very poor car. There you go. I did. Okay, no. I'm not dead. My car was beat. Oh no. Don't you. And I've been beast again. What's with these AIs? They're beating me. I do not want to be beat. And how is the car 41 seconds ahead, but we've only been racing for 35? The car would not be that bad of a circuit if we actually, if I didn't have the pinball mat. Oh no, that turn is a different thing. Oh, that was somebody else's tire! And I beat you again. This guy is really not going well for me. This car is not that bad to drive. I do say that this is actually a very good car. My second thought is, one, this is a very poor car. Two, I have to say, this track, it's insanely long. I should put this as like 2. Big one of farmland. Oh dear lord. No. Hello, load and load of pay bills. Minutes. Okay, if it wasn't for a fact that was a 7-minute lap, that would actually be a very good track. Like, no joke. I did like that little bit before I crashed out. That massive straight to the first few corners. No, that was not good. Yes, I know. You just now realized this. Sure, let's try this one. Really, there's only one car. Well, two cars being added. Yeah, I guess I could try the Boxer GT. The Dragoon, definitely a good car. I will give that credit. So if I actually did do like a collab with this, I would definitely recommend having that mod on. Just so that, if nothing else, people could go into the Dragoon, to actually, like, if they don't have an ACOS car, or normally, they could just go into the Dragoon and be decently quick. Ow. Ow. I swear, with this, I selected the wrong track. That did not feel as long as what it said it was. That did not feel, that did not feel like 179 yards. I'll try this one. See if this one's any better. I mean, to be fair, it is a cards track. I feel like this one is just about as long. That's what I was waiting for. Yeah, I feel they're marked incorrectly. This one feels about as long as the other one. Cause the other one, this and the other one feel like pretty much if you can take speed around right as soon as you get through the corner, or right as soon as you get through the corner and onto the straightaway, you're already going for that scary next turn. Like, I'll be honest, I will say that was probably marked correctly. The other one was probably not. If it was marked correctly, I'm wondering why. Where's the Yosh? There's the Yosh. I shall win in the Yosh. Okay, yeah, no, that first one was marked incorrect. Ow. I'm in a very poor Yosh now. My Yosh is very terrible. My Yosh does not look healthy at all. I like this for the pinball mod, but as for an actual circuit, no, I probably would not like it. What's with that back wheel? Good thing that this is all right-handers, because my car does not want to turn it off. Well, it does, but not as well as a right. And my car got beached by an AI. Nice job, AI. Nice job. Yeah, sure. Let's take the Yosh here. I still need to try this track out. Though to be fair, trying tracks out is, for the most part, the point of the stream. And I am off the map! I literally just started the race, and my car does not look healthy. Okay, so it took 40 seconds for me to lose the wheel. Ow. Okay, I feel like this circuit would not be bad normally, but with the pinball mod, where everything is just going every which way, yeah, it does. This is a horrible track. Oh. They were 2 laps ahead. Okay, they were a lap ahead. And there goes a car. So I'm fine with something back there for... what was... 8th. Hey! I still got 8th! Sorry, no, I think I was fine with 7th. But, yeah, this Yosh was definitely not going anywhere. Let's go to Galea Park. Why not Rallycross? If truly need be, then I will go to Genshin, but for the most part, I should probably be able to handle with just simply Wreckfest and this chaos for the stream. Yes, it will be testing tracks, but also, so, if people want to, then I don't mind switching over to, like, Hellride or something. Oh, okay. So we're headed through there. We're gonna be lighting up over this way. Better turn one though, I thought. Well, there goes that ride. Somebody take the Joker left already? Wow, that is one sharp turn for turn one. It might be Rallycross, I don't think that there is actually a Joker last. Weird. Like, that's the closest you can have to a Joker back. Cool, that's the real thing. Oh. I'm not wearing this. What? Oh. For a second there, I thought that AI beat me. So yeah, the DLC one is actually working. Cause like, I do remember that I had a mod for essentially having DLC cards be raised. Such as the hearse, such as the blade. The outlaw may be in a DLC car. I'm not too sure. I do have all the cars in the base game though. So, anything that I don't have, yeah, that is, anything that I don't have is definitely from the DLC. Did I ever do this one? And let's go with the Venom. And I'll check my frame rate to see if it actually does not like the Venom. If it does not like the Venom, then I'll take the Shark off. And See if it likes it that way. Because I might just have to go and race nothing more than an regular cars. Like, nothing on the top or anything. So yeah, no, I have not raced this track before. Because I would have remembered driving something like this. And I was taking out mainly by a controller. Fantastic. That wasn't bad, but what I will say though is it wasn't good. I can think of a ton of better tracks than that. What is this one? I've not done this one. And so I am slightly curious on it. I don't have my hand the controller, by the way. This shows how my controller is. Okay, now I have the controller. I completely missed the racing point. Tracks like these are the most fun to test out like this. Because then you just see like sudden cars are like slide around. However, those are the ones that you most want to watch for, because then it's like, as you look back, then it's like, sudden cars! You go see King Becker. Like that. Plus, this car can easily wander there. Wow. A lot of tracks Well, this has a lot of, like, unknown breaking points. Because that's twice now that I've literally been caught out by where the breaking point actually was. Because I thought that this one on the first lap was a little bit closer to the end. No, I was horribly incorrect. And then there, for example, I went wide. The car isn't so bad, it's mainly in the, To be fair, my controller is also not helping much by the fact that it keeps wanting to accelerate me. Even when I'm wanting to coast or just flat out not be on anything that can maintain speed while also trying to get back control of the car. This is one of the few times where I feel like actually braking early is not too bad of an idea. Or rather, like braking early to the point of you have to put gas on because you didn't brake late enough. It's actually not that bad. Okay, but there's a spirit. Needed to break a little bit thinner. Got it. That AI is gone. Just, oh my god, I absolutely love this. Well, I absolutely love this mod. You know, I wonder. I have the mod up. Where is it? Oh yes. The mighty, mighty Lawnmower! Where's the Lawnmower? There it is! Thank you, game! I would like to draw... No! I'd rather only drive 2 laps. And there goes Team Fiba! Yay! Ow. Well, this is going well. Anybody have a special lawnmower? Okay, no. Everybody's in the 102 lawnmower. I knew lawnmowers could be 102. I didn't think that anything else could get down to about a lawnmower. Or to where a lawnmower, in theory, is not going to be too much worse than it. So I'm not the only being to actually take too much speed into that corner. Hey, it's a Yosh! It's an actual Yosh. Till now to actually have me take even a bit of damage. How was this, Steve, to only have taken one damage? I made it a lap of the lawnmower. I forget whether or not Classic is doesn't like this, or if it's actually considered Carmack rather than Dirt. Cause this one, I just said, is considered Dirt. Just the feel of it and the effects make it jump out as a Dirt track to me. If you've seen Carmack in Wreckfest, it would not do this. It'll also not vibrate your controller like it is now, and you would not bounce as much on it. Wait, have there not been any DNFs? Really? I looked up to the upper left and I was immediately like, wait, 22nd out of 24. And nobody was behind those DNF. It's like, yes, I know that being terrible with this race, but there's a difference. Yeah, you get 22nd at least. I am not saying a word. Nobody in chat say a word about what has just occurred. Do not. I knew I should have reached that. I didn't because I feared I could keep going fast enough, but... Nope, I can't. Nope, I'm dead last. Okay, at least finish. I at least improved my time. Okay, how far? How close is this? I don't see a difference here. I 100% don't see a difference. Sure, let's race Walt. Why don't I take three laps and Lawnmower's around there? I'm still waiting for that Bugzilla thing to go and get through. Wait, what? What? I'm sorry, excuse me. What? Why are you needing to head this way, but yep, he's start facing that way. Do you have game? Oh. Or why are the AI things so slow that are just waiting to do it? I need to chase down the general. I need the Lawnmower Insurance General. You need to go give me a fresh slow rate. That I can totally find online. Thank you. I feel great now that I've gotten that rate. Now you can get away again though. Oh my... Why is it that it feels so much worse on the second lap? Or rather third. To be fair though on this, I am glad I set it for two laps though. Cause like, yeah, you essentially add one to whatever your count is, cause it's not gonna count your first lap. I finished. Are you referring to the paintball mod, or are you referring to lawnmowers, or are you referring to what I've been saying and with the fact that your girlfriend might be that fake MA? which thing are you being? Are you saying that I'm being? Okay, fair enough. No, I've never done this one. Sure. Let's go with Gardamoon. Sure, let's go with the Battle Bus. I haven't done that this stream. Oh yeah, by the way, Wretched, keep in mind, this is my entire team. I mean, you can betray everyone if you wanted to. I'm not gonna stop you. But these are the cars that I have. Feel free to suggest any one of them for the next race. Ace, and I will essentially have a look. No, I did not want to drive the War Wagon, I wanted to drive the Battle Bus. And also, Wretched, feel free to enjoy the chaos as I try to survive turn one. And yes, I do legitimately mean survive turn one. Why does this look so familiar? Oh. It's because this is so short. And where's the fly car? There! There's the fly car! With, combined with a flying bus. Oh, I'm off the track! I thought I was at least on the track. No, I was completely over it. Oh, there's this game there. I'm not gonna say whether or not she's taking MA. You can use a point during the session if you actually see the person again. And I'll tell you whether or not you actually feel that. Oh god, this bus is very, very poor. Ow. That was a marking point. I saw that hearse coming towards my face. I immediately was like, this is not good. Well, at least there was a hearse around. No, now it's kind of out since it took me out. That's not that bad of a track. Just not a very good one. Sure, let's try the Joker layout. Oh, but this is not good. Well, that went out there. Sure. My plan was to go for like 3 hours, some of that could absolutely be golf. Because the thing about my Monday and Friday streams is those are actually days that if somebody wanted to collab with me, I definitely would be free that day, and I don't really worry about, like, what did I say specifically the day before, because it's just kind of, like, it's just stuff that was being worked on, essentially, anyway. So, the other stuff is usually, like, a series, so I at least will prefer it to go and be the content, but the typical content, such as, like, Tuesday is the Neptunia series, Wednesday is, essentially, Tokyo Zanyu. I got a beat. I shall be a today and cause AI to just crash right into the wall. I got a regular assist despite not even touching the AI. Can the AI please hit me? I'm a poor old buzz that can't move at all. You AI, you just crashed. Can you help us out? Aww. Okay, what'd this be like? Thank you! I am completely incapable to legitly anything. I want to be considered a DNF. Please. I can't put any power down! Can you call me as a DNF already? Thank you, AI. Now can fellow AI go and do the... You doing it? You doing it? Okay, so you crashed into that one, but not me. Thank you. If it wasn't for the fact that I have no back tires, so I can't do anything, I would enjoy this. I am just gonna count myself as a DNF. Yeah, the only thing I hate about DNFing though, or rather quitting, it will literally just change up the entire point. I'm not sure why it does it. I just know that it changes up the entire points. I forget I'm bridged to nowhere. Eh, why not try the truck out? I shall be the big rig! I shall be the best of the big rigs here. This is a thing. I can't reset. I 100% could not reset on this. My main goal is just at this point now to make it to a Y. So, wrecked and finished first. Never thought I would ever be saying both in the same sentence before. So, yeah, I gotta be watching that as I did a clip of that. So, yeah, I feel like that got my clip. And, oh dear, was that a thing? Sure, let's go with no construction fences. Yeah, why not with the helpster? This surely can't go horribly. Well, I don't think I'm good for that. That was a lamp post. Okay, let's get something a little bit more controllable. Because surprisingly enough, that is not very well controllable. Actually, yes, let's drive a school bus. Because a school bus is totally not going to have any issues here. Another vehicle. There's Ferris car. Okay. Oh, hi. That's the nasty coral. That is one nasty coral. Like, oh my god, that sharpness, or rather that sudden sharpness is just like absolutely horrible. Especially when the rest of the track has so far been just like tiny little corners. Or where even if you go off track, it's not that big a deal. Okay, there's at least a little bit more expected, I guess. It's just a very nasty turn one. Oh dear god, that was nasty. Still need, like, a still may on that star person to take us back to the line. Well, to take us to the render, right? Okay, I'll give credit where credit is due, though. That would have been fine if I was not in such a long car. Like if I was not in a bus to where I was not nearly as long, that would have been no issue. So to be fair, my wreck also could have been like 5 times as bad. I like how it's doing the backup noise, despite the fact of me not even backing up. Oh. So there's two nasty corners here. Oh. This has only been one lap. I'm already down from 100% to 6%. I am not surviving this race, clearly. I am clearly not surviving this race. Okay, just slightly off and immediately there. Oh my god. So that was not terrible. It's just that it's really, really long. It's similar to that, only difference is that there's just so many places to where if you take too much speed, you're just gonna fly off the track. Pit stop I've tried. Sure, rock bottom, why not? And let's try it with the motorhome. Because that can't go terribly. I'm gonna get my Venom. My Venom, I know, could probably handle a track like that. My other cars, I'm not sure. My Venom can handle Hellride on just one wheel. I am first because my car has such high acceleration that it's able to do this. I am not looking forward to anything that gets through there though. Oh, okay. That works then. Oh, hi. Okay, no, that guy is just horrible. Oh yeah, that I tried yesterday. I've not tried that one yet. Why not try it in the Doom Rig? That was weirdly sensible of a lap for the same ball though. I was like, we made it through a lap without an absolute mess. How? Oh, it's right in that corner. I didn't realize it was right in that corner. I thought it was on the straightaway. Huh. Fair play then. Let's go with Lakewood. We didn't give the bar home a chance. No, not same as player. Yeah, random special. But let's go with that. Let's see what it comes up with for a random special. Hopefully it gives me stuff like the Doom Rig. Cause that would be fun. I see a Doom Rig! Oh, that poor, poor harvester person. I see a couple Doom Rigs, I see a couple harvesters. I see a pocket rocket. Hello, Bugzilla. Hello, Supercar. We got the porta potty in this! Yes! Bye, bumper car! Nobody makes my ladder! Motorhome! You must not also have a ladder! Well, bye-bye, poor Polly. Oh! Yeah, I did see a battle bus! That was one of those tweeting moments where it's like, I thought I saw a battle bus! I did see a battle bus! Oh, that's a little decker behind me. Hello, double decker. The Bugzilla's out? Yeah, the Bugzilla's out. They're playing. The double-decker is nothing for the might of the... for the very good might of the motorhome. Aw, I was wanting to wreck... I was wondering if you had hit the harvester. The harvester beat the harvester. How? How is it that the harvester beat the freak? Okay, what? Okay, I gotta see the general person. What was he in? There's a lawnmower in this? This is the honeypot for those that do not know what it is, by the way. Rivet was in the Superman. There's the Bugzilla. So yeah, I did see the big roof line. This is also the Pocket Rocket for anybody that does not know it. It's basically a toy car. There's the other potty. Wait, what? Okay, I know what it is. The step van is the ice cream truck that they recently added into the game. That is why I didn't recognize it that well. That 100% explains it. So yeah, Electro Nopal is actually pretty good. Yeah, why not? I shall race this stopper! I must beat my enemies or the fellow racers in absolute comfort while having horribly, while having absolutely no control because I am on a sofa. Hello, Mr. Harvester. Well, that is one messed up truck. Hello, Mr. Doomberg. How are you? And there's Mr. Big Rig. Is that a harvester? Hey, the new rig's actually escaped. Wait, the limo gets counted as a special car? Really? Thank you, whoever that was, for literally hitting me across the line. I don't think me or that other person are really that well alive. I'm kind of halfway through this. They are too, but their head and body is kind of just sticking out, occasionally getting hit by the occasional car that kind of just goes way up. Oh, so there was a Bugzilla going around in this. Hello, Harvester. Yay, since I'm underneath it, I don't get hit by it. Yay. Where's the double-decker? Double-decker, where are you? I want to drive you. And, well, double-decker's right here. Oh, no. I got a better idea for Bristol Dirt. The Mighty Supervan! So, essentially, it's pretty much a complete turn with something that is very likely to fall over. Especially in a complete turn. I didn't think this car would work only. Oh, this is not gonna go well. Thank you. I need to get a clip of this too. Let's try that again where I don't have that type car. I figured that the Superman would be entertaining there, not just broken. Okay, that one better be glitching now. I almost got through that. Yeah, I figured that was pretty much the easy one. Bomb the podium. So, only stuff being finished. The winner being a monster truck, or a monster bug, rather. Not bad choice for the double decker, though. I know I did it earlier, but might as well take the random specials around this track and see how they fare. I, of course, driving the little thing that is prone to falling over. Wait, what? The game glitched and added one of the AI's win. Thank you. Thank you. So apparently the rule of thumb. Don't take the Superman. Let's drive the limo around. Let's drive something long around a tight and tentacles thing with not that much space. Yeah, I thought you could do that. You do that too, go and actually get where it'll count your first lap. Who said you could come out of the grass, you mower? But yeah, no wonder why that car got so far ahead, man. And so fast. It literally went around, okay, went through, like, a different area of the track. So it probably did, like, 1 to 2 laps. I cannot just leave the profile over there and I have to make sure that it works out with the group. Counter steer, and I'm out. Bye, fellow Limo. And there I go, I finished. I don't think I ever did that one. Sure, let's drive a stock car. Cause this surely can't go horribly. Stock car on snow. What could go wrong? In all honesty, that other circuit, I feel like they intended to have reversed it, but didn't realize how the track was set up. they're right. The spectators do have collision. Oh, I feel like, yes, I have done this track. Now that I remember what this track actually is, yeah, I'm pretty sure I've done this. I knew this car would be quick if I could control it, but I feared that was going to be very, very hard to control. Because I knew this thing was capable of like 223 or so. But it's just not capable on a normally fast track. Car beat Dune Dozer. How far behind him? Wait, can you do it? How many bad things? I swear, it's like a lawnmower or something. I was gonna say, that it was impressive for that Superman to get over there. That was 8th right there ahead of me. Frick. Okay, no, I don't feel bad. It was a big rip, but I still got beat to the line by a bumper car. That is kind of sad. Hey, now it's free to slam right into the other one. I think it's beached. This AI. This is what happens when you don't get auto reset. What's that else? I guess I've not tried this Crush Alley. Also go back to the Dragoon because I do want to check out the other thing. I don't think it's the large specials. Sure. S-Class for... I believe Sound of Destruction is what that is? I believe that's what it is. Okay, that did not work. Okay, let's try this again. Oh. There's that much car here. I feel like just leaving it here is going to be fine. I can't even see my car due to all this smoke. I feel like everything's settled down. So I believe that's an instant DNF for the whole field. This does not turn on dirt. Ow. Not too bad of a track. But definitely I do know some more chaotic things that do a similar thing to this. That would by no means be the best thing. That was Cars gear for the entire car, by the way. Like, I was not pressing left, but that was pressing right. That was not pressing left. There's only 2 laps to do. Hopefully after they finish, they don't go and drive fast. Like with that car. I know that one more hit to the back end is all it's going to take for my engine to pretty much die. Like I said, one more hit to the back end and I would die. Something else I have not done. I don't think I've done Arch Speedway. Yeah, Spicy Bangers is, I think, what I was actually looking for. I also slightly feel that Wretched kind of just fell asleep. Or kind of crashed after the gin and stuff. Okay, yes, this is what I wanted. I wanted to be racing vehicles similar to me. Well. Oh, hi. So I just immediately lost my front part. And I got sent across the map. I'm still keeping with the crash. How am I still keeping with the drive like this? I am completely missing my left front. On this, I can definitely see where Apache would say, I don't think I have an Indian. I don't even think there's an Indian left in this car. That's how bad this car has been being up. It's been like this since literally second four of the race? I mean, there's a part that's not even attached to it though. But there's a part that's not even attached to the car anymore that's where the wheel was. The driver's at least okay. This track I feel like would be good if I didn't have the pinball going on. Well, that car really did not meet that corner. So yeah, the winner was right behind me. Okay, fair enough. So the car that just hit me was named the Idol. Murder driver, yeah, I thought they were right there. Yeah, had I been able to take that corner due to having my my right front, I probably would have actually made that corner and been capable to possibly got in fifth. I'm not quite sure on how likely fifth was. Yeah, no. It's just I would have been further ahead of 7th. Okay, fair enough then. But yeah, that car was just absolutely annihilated. I don't think I've done the new race. Sure. Let's drive the Yosh again. Let's face those cars again. Why not? There's a bunch of cars there. Oh. There's a ton of cars to the sky. I have beached myself! Okay, that's okay. So it's pretty easy to beat yourself here. Got it. That was a car into the wall. Or rather, rock face. And the Yosh has now claimed first place. I shall lead this Yosh to victory. Cars are even out. Seven. No, not seven. It would be nine. So there's 24, and then up to 16th would be 9 cars out. So, yeah. That's not a bad first quarter, but that's not a bad quarter, but I've seen better quarters than that. And a lot of them are on the track. Oh, decision, get back here. You must be considered led by the Yosh. Aw. So I don't have up to 10th lap. Alright, fair enough then. And one of the poor, poor saps literally had 25 second lap time. Oh, sorry, no. Not 25 second. 25 minutes. I would have loved to have seen what caused the Yosh to get this far off course. And specifically on their side, on the Yosh's side. I don't think that was my driver that did it. Sure, let's take the Yosh to the... to SFX. Okay. I feel like I might suspect I put only 2 dots here. Not look healthy though. This Yosh looks very unhealthy. So I think you're saying that's a very healthy Yosh. This literally looks like a track more out of distance than any other game. Well, actually, it looks like it tracks more out of either A, distance, or B, out of Hot Wheels, than anything else. I might have won my banner for this, actually. Close to the Yosh. Yosh, please tell me you can get enough speed. Yeah. Or if it doesn't have enough speed, then I'm never making it. No. Stop trying to spin, Yosh. You can do the... Let me do this one more time. That is literally the section that kind of screws me over in this song. This, despite a similar thing, is not as bad, somehow. I think it's the fact that this one has, like, a little bit of a banking into it, so it's kind of like, it's kind of keeping the speed rather than the straight where it was trying to turn. Let's go right the second time. A little bit of water. I've got car right there in the middle of the turn. Right in the tunnel. That's nice. Almost failed that jump. Yosh. This might be trouble. This might be trouble for the Yosh. This is not gonna make it up there. No way. Yep, I've been up as far as the accident. The moment he lost his tire, I feared that it was done. Cause there's no way that the Yosh was going to make it up there when AKC struggled as a healthy car. That's really unfortunate. So that would have been top 5. But because I have to do DNF, it's 24th because, yeah, hi, it says screw you. So that's not a bad track, just if I'm to do that, or if I would be suggesting to do that, yeah, I'm turning off damage. Sure, let's try stage 5. Let's see, why don't we just go and do as the rest of the races as the Yosh. Deserves to have been punted into the field. I had to look back, and I really shouldn't have seen it, because that was one of those, pictures before disaster. Oh, my. I don't feel bad now knowing that a lot of the AIs are actually missing that character. I do like this track. I want to find a version of this track that actually is using the good section rather than the bad section. Because, yeah, the Yosh is being killed because it's built more for acceleration than top speed. So it's just not going to match anything down here. Because this is a top speed section. And I kind of don't... I kind of don't want it to be like that unless it's really just like everybody is told, it will be like this. So if you don't build your car like this, it's going to be, everybody's going to be like this. Because like Talladega will be one of those ones where it's like, yeah, use a car built, but tuned for top speed. And that's essentially just what it would be. Okay, not nearly as long as the other one, but. Again, not that good. Unfortunately, I do like the little bit, which is probably going to be coming up here soon, but I just don't like that. Cause like there's not enough parts where you can get to where I actually like it. Cause yeah, I don't mind that like you need to brake, but like I feel like the thing that makes this track bad is that a lot of the corners are high speed corners, and then you get to corners like that literally just are like. High brake, or you're going to the wall. And it's not a common thing. The other thing that I feel like I probably dislike the track, or dislike about the track, is simply put. I dislike the point for just how it is. All right,
Are you stage 3? Actually, I'm gonna try the Bitterick. Cause I think I have a 6-speed big rig unlocked on this, which is not, it's not very good, but it at least lets it be, well, if it does have 6 speeds, then it makes us better, essentially. Despite the knock to box. Oh. We meet one of the shark turds is like right there at the start finishing. So lap 2, you're wanting to do that. I realized after that was doing that. I already said I covered the space. How is that car still alive? Yeah, that's not gonna be a good big red track. I'm gonna need my either Panther or I'm gonna need my Venom. It's gotta be one of those two. I'm going Venom because I've not done it a lot today. Plus, the Venom's at 269. Yes, see how funny punching a car with only taking one damage. And see how much karma almost got for doing the thing after it already got punched backwards. This better be great. Let's not go to the solid wooden wall or the solid stone wall. Hay bale was fine. That's not getting mad about. Everything else is. Look around the corner. Then that car stays, it is to the other one. Or rather, hit that way to the other one to send it flying as that one goes over. That is one nasty hairpin. I will be 100% honest. That is just nasty. And that is suspension damage. That is just the car wasn't uncontrollable and got on this thing. There, now I can use all the speed of the venom. Or not. How is that car already over here and broken? Oh. Okay, out of all of these circuits, out of all of these, so far this has been the best one. Because yes, there's a lot of power stuff, but like, the power stuff is probably going to damage itself a lot, especially in corners like that. Mine is a power car. It is consistently hitting the wall. And now it's all stuck. So it still would be powerful, yes. But it's not gonna be nearly that good. But yeah, my point still stands on this one, though. If it was a bit shorter of a lap, it would be absolutely amazing. That poor car. I would try to help it, but I have to go and get my car to lift across the line. My car is going to fall off. That's a tree! That was a good race. Or at least that was a good track, rather. I just kind of wish that
I didn't just try to push the car a little bit too much and just went wide enough to where I actually should have just kept it going out further so that I didn't hit the tree. It's always bad to know that you could have gotten it, but that was really unfortunate. I'm curious on if 3 is actually going to be the best. Okay, so same spawn. Glad that this game's the cat. Very fast question here. Car goes flying. Okay, so you go straight there. I'm going to kill. It's sprinting damage. And still out of control. Slightly settled. Still unsettled. And I'm going around. Car's back under control, just having the power to reapply. Those three corners. Yeah, break down, going to this one. That was hay bale. That car needs to go back onto the side to bring me up. I made that corner. Okay. Car is out of control again. Oh, frick. That was a chicane. And my car is now... My car is now basically incapable to turn right. You can do it. It's just wildly incapable. That's the tree. Cars, I do not want you to crash into a tree twice. Don't be there. No, stop. Okay, go to the right hander. I knew that was gonna occur right from the top. Like right since I saw that that AI really did not make it. Hey, the lock hander! Yay! I can use those. No. Hey, sir, finish line. I can use it to be one lap. Yeah, this car is really not turning right anymore. This car now, after suspension, only turns one direction. Left. Right is a straightaway. That's what right is. I am definitely not beating my track. This is not a healthy band anymore. One of the AI's enemy took it to the tree. I almost took it to the tree. That's the fire. I thought that was the tire right there. That's on the engine. You'd think I won't watch the paintball mod and after consistently being taken out by cars that to me suddenly appeared, that if I was watching closely and looking straight ahead, we're not sudden. And my car got wrecked after the line. Yay! I got all use out of it at least. I like how the AI still was trying to drive that car that could not steer. It's stage two, any better. I also might check out Talladega. Actually, yeah, I probably should. Oh yeah, right. I'm gonna turn this to one lap, cause these are like very long tracks. And I've already gone through, like, a lot of the layouts, so. It's not like I'm testing tracks. Well, I am testing tracks, but it's not like, I'm actually being, like, oh, this is a new track. How is it looking going to? It is just chaos and a new layout. Such as that. Well, somebody hit Rex. Probably that car. I see the car. Not nearly as nasty as I expected. Oh, hi, Wall. Sorry, did I say Wall? I meant at high street. This one I will get. This layout I will get to try to work on it too. I don't think I've ever seen the tree. Either that or because, or maybe because on layout one, I've just never gotten to the full part of the track. Okay. Not the nastiest one on the map, but still a pretty nasty one. It's still a pretty nice, nasty corner. Yeah, you definitely see the huge center of the table thing out on that one. That was a kind of surprising corner. And I will. And I'm out. Yeah, I actually dislike that track. Okay, so like I said, I wanted to try this out. I can go 3 because it's not that bad. There it is. Sure, let's go random large special, actually. Because I think that would be, like, big rigs, and other things. Rather than, like, the porta potties, the, yeah, motorhome, school bus, harvester, Bugzilla, Tangly Harvester, their funeral, and then also Big Rigs. Big Rigs definitely have the advantage here. Thank you. the 6 feet. So the gear 5 is normal for the big rig. Gear 6 is a more advanced one. Oh, this is not much. Come on, baby. Let's see what you can do. There's a doom rig that's too big for power. This thing's not even gonna hit its next bar. Where it's like not bad. What? It'd be great if I could have actually made it through. Sure, let's go with that one. You know what? Let's drive a boomer. And go random racing. Why not? Hi. Boomer to space. Well, I feel like I know who what I'm reading somebody with. Okay, yeah, this seems like it would be a good track for a race.
This car is just does not seem like it's controlled. Cause like here you get a very good run. Can you get a very good run? But if you're not gonna get the power into the corner, or have too much power going into the corner, you'll end up like the other car. And you can be easier to have. Off the people go. This body is just great. Oh, it's that way. I was hearing the sound of like, hi, your wheel is damaged, mainly by the bear's noise. Usually you can tell which one is damaged by either A. Oh my god. That wheel. Really, you hit that car and sent it to space, but you can't send you to space? I see you, AI. I see you. I see you, AI. Thank you, AI. Sure, why not? We drove the Boomer, let's drive the Boomer RS. I'm sure that'll be fine, don't worry. To be fair, I'm also curious, where is the killer pig in this? Because I know that the killer pig is a vehicle that you can choose. I've not seen it. That was well played out of that one. Ow. Yeah. Somehow my car is still not that hurt. Yeah. Hello, come to your skirt. There's not much left of that car. Oh. Oh. So much for me catching the leaders. It's either everybody has a four car, or I'm not catching you. The alternate option is the leader's cracked out. I think that the result is one, yes, the leaves crash out. Two, yes, the leaves has a very bad final lap. I spun out right before the line. Wow. If I had lost that, I would have been pat. I would have been pissed. I would have had no words for that if I had lost. Yeah, sure. I've never used the speed demon. Why not? Why not use it? Why not use a car that I've never driven on a track I've never driven before? No, actually, I do have one thing that I need to do before I finish. Yeah, by the way, this is just how the track is. Oh, we're going to the right. Let's go to the left. I thought we were going to the right. Very wide. This is where you don't. The crossover is definitely the point you don't want to be in. I think it also rests this entire circuit as snow. Okay. I feared that we were eventually going to get to our I just got to like 1,000 speed and broke the game. I was doing good, but AI's not making the cars. What's going to cost me the race? Slightly on my own mistake. There goes the leader. Yep. and they both hit cars. Like I did. Only difference is I reset. So, before I end stream for the day, there definitely is one thing that I have to do. So... where is it? Yes, alright. Where is that car? There it is. Big rig race at Hellride. Because this surely can't go horribly wrong at all. I don't know why anybody would think that. This is going to be 100% great. This is going to go 100% well. Absolutely no DNFs. Not like there's any DNFs anywhere. There's no capability for any DNFs on this circuit. See, see, all six wheels of mine are on the gas. There is a one that I am almost pretty sure is off the ground. And we still have the mightiest of wings on our back seat. Oh, that's cool. Okay, the two great raid calls for this would be Trigger Space Program and then also Boomer Space Program. My car does not turn. My truck legitimately does not turn. My car is so broken, it does not turn. Any direction, apparently. Hi, Trucker! My friend is just saying, you're going this way. I have no control. Hey, I'm out. Not as big of a chaotic thing as I would've loved, but eh. It is what it is. And so I guess it's time to go and find somebody to raid. Well, I saw them in her earlier. So, anyway. Might as well shut them out there doing Valheim I am right now. So it's a great game. It'll probably be just about as chaotic as this. I feel like it might be funny to just raid them with the message. I feel like it might be funny to raid them with this. So I hope everybody enjoyed watching everything just go absolutely chaotic. Tomorrow should be Stellaris at about 10 a.m. EST. We are essentially going to be continuing the war on the galaxy because we're robots and robots shall rise. Yay! But it's a lot of fun. And nothing else. I'll see y'all next week. For either A, just more messing around in something like this, or B, just essentially a kind of like we're just here, or I'm just working, and it'll be something. But ultimately, I'll see everyone just whenever I next see you all.